Today I am at my friend Ryan's house, and he has a game all the way in Colfax, which was an hour and a half away, which is a very long drive, and he is on the Winters JV team. There he is, right there. Yeah. We also just played two Madden games, Madden 17, and, well, we didn't finish one, but in the first one, we did the Super Bowl, and it was the Patriots and the Cowboys, and we went to overtime, and I was Tom Brady, and I threw an interception right at the goal line, and Ryan caught it with one of the Cowboys players, and then he scored a touchdown to win the game. It was super close. Oh. And this is his cat, Farah. It's so cute. beginning of the third quarter, and all I'm going to say is that Winters is losing.
It's not that bad. It was way worse.
It was really bad, but it's all right now. It's a little better.
Playing a little bit.
Whoa! Winters lost by like 20, but it's all good because we're going to In-N-Out Burger.
The benefit of losing. If we won, we wouldn't have went here. We wouldn't have went to Richardson State.
There's the rest of the team from Winters. They're right there pulling up.